Well, back to sports. Louisville High School's baseball team is one win away from winning the state championship. Louisville hosted Lakeview Saturday for game one in the series. The Lions went down early in the game, but quickly made a comeback. Lions pitcher Drew Colvin frustrating those Lakeview batters. Louisville winning that game 4-2. With the win on Tuesday, Louisville can win its seventh state baseball title. Now, another Louisville team not so lucky, the Lady Lions softball team losing both games in the upper state championship to Dixie over the weekend. Happening right now, the Buford Lady Jackets, the Buford Lady Yellow Jackets softball team is playing in the 2A state softball championship. We have a crew at that game with highlights in Tuesday's newscast.